Hi everyone, we are here today for a review of the Ordinary Colors Serum Foundation. This is the lightweight serum foundation. It comes in 21 different colors on the Ordinary website. It's $7.90 US. You get one fluid ounce, which is 30 milliliters, and they have super amazing undertones. They have so many different ones. So I purchased three of them. As you can see, they're all a little bit different. I got the 2.0. This is the light medium with yellow undertones with gold highlights. I got the 2.1Y medium with yellow undertones, and then 3.0Y medium dark with yellow undertones. And I think many people think of a serum foundation of not having coverage and being super thin and useless. I know a lot of people don't like serums. I like serums because I love the way they sit on my skin. So this is my face with the foundation. So we're going to go ahead, get into the application so you can see the full video. Hope you enjoy. Okay, so we are going to take, out of the three colors, the 3.0 is a little dark right now. This was the medium dark. I purchased this for summertime and when I tan. So we are not going to use that. We are going to use the 2.1Y medium with yellow undertones and the 2.0YG light medium with yellow undertones with gold highlights. I like to mix these together. So I am going to get out my mixing tray. We want to make sure we shake them really good. Okay. So we're going to put like 3/4 of a pump on here because even though it's a serum foundation, you don't need that much. And we're going to put like 3 to 4 little drops here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. I like the control of these bottles. So I'm going to let that sit for 1 second. I'm going to go ahead and get out my high adherence silicone primer, and I am going to put that on the spots that I have large pores. Okay. I'm going to let that sit while I take the back of my brush and mix together my foundations. And here's what we have. Okay, so the first thing that I do is take my, this is a Morphe M224 brush. I believe it's a concealer brush, but I use this to go around my eyebrows. Okay, once we have that on, I'm going to take my BH Cosmetics 136 angled buffer brush. Just need to dab in a little bit and we're going to buff this into the skin. So pay close attention to the discoloration here on my face. And you're going to see how good this serum, and this is the light one, right? This is the lightweight serum foundation. I think it's a light to medium coverage. It works great for me. So, okay, gonna get a little more in our brush and we are going to start buffing. Look at the coverage. Go over any spots where you need additional. And of course, I'm going to need some concealer here Just wanted you to see the product. That's good coverage. And we didn't even use all of it. Now it does look dewy. I let it sit for a minute, so I am actually going to go ahead and get a little concealer. Okay, so now I'm going to set to this because I like a very matte face. It feels super lightweight though. You barely feel it on the skin once it starts getting in, but I like to set this. So we are going to go ahead and set this with our Airspun powder. And I'm just lightly, we're not baking, we're not doing anything. We're just lightly tapping and buffing the powder. And you could see the difference. So here is the final look for the foundation. I really like it. It's light. It feels super nice on the skin. I have been wearing it now since it came a couple of weeks ago. I was one of the lucky ones that ordered it before the rush order. So I have to say I really like this foundation. I think this is going to be great in the summer. I think it has amazing coverage for the serum. You would think a serum wouldn't cover as well. And it's great for casual. It's great to dress it up. I just added just a little bit of blushy bronzer and some lips and a little teeny bit of mascara. I think it's great. So definitely check it out. I know there's a huge wait list. They had a huge order for this. Super affordable. How can you not want it? So get on that wait list, pick out your colors, and I hope you guys enjoyed this review. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below, and I'll talk to you in our next video. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.